What's up everybody, Bob here from Pure Hockey. Today we're going to be reviewing the CCM JetSpeed FT475 Hockey Stick. Before jumping into the review, let's quickly recap the 2021 JetSpeed line. We have 5 different models this year, starting with the top of the line FT4 Pro, which weighs 380 grams. Second in the line is the FT4, and that weighs 430 grams. Third in the line is the FT475, weighing 470 grams. Next, we have the entry-level FT465 that weighs 530 grams. And lastly, we have the CCM JetSpeed Youth line in a variety of lengths and flexes. All of these JetSpeed sticks have these 3 features in common: a hybrid kick point, a stiff blade, and a shaft geometry that consists of rounded corners with double concave sidewalls. Now that we've covered the line, let's jump into the FT475. Throughout the review, we'll be comparing this stick to the previous generation FT460, as well as this year's FT4. Let's get started by talking about the shaft, where we have CCM's all-new carbon matrix technology. This is also found in the FT4, and it's a really nice upgrade over the carbon fiber found in the FT460. The carbon matrix not only provides strength and durability, it also helped drop the overall weight of the stick by 15 grams. That does it for the shaft, and I know we already touched on this being a hybrid kick point, but let's break that down even further. CCM uses 2 points of flex that act as a blend of a mid and low kick point. This creates a hinge-like effect, allowing the players a quicker load and release and better controlled power. Finally, let's break down the blade. CCM carried over the JS3 blade from the FT460, but we're getting an updated tactile finish. Though it is a step down from the JF90 blade found on the FT4, the JS3 features CCM's exclusive dampening core. This is designed to give you more of a heightened feel for the puck. Well folks, that wraps up our review of the CCM JetSpeed FT475 Hockey Stick. If you want to find out more about this model or the rest of the line, we have links down in our description. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. And if you're in the neighborhood, stop by any one of our 50 plus retail locations or shop us online at purehockey.com. We'll see you in the next one.